パンパロンパロンパロンパロンパロンパロンブーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルーブルー Yeah, 98 episodes. We're two away from 100, and I don't even know what the heck I'm going to do for that. But let's see what you guys got on the subreddit in this show where we take a look at your mocks and memes that you guys submit. All right, first one, leg. Well, that is a crap post, take the leg, or the oh wow Lego. But that's actually really cool as a prosthetic, Lego built leg. That was submitted by I Fat Beautiful. Sometimes those names, man. Let's see, orthodontist love me. He does exactly what I do, but better. So Lego brick separator, my teeth. I remember back as a kid, I would always use my teeth as a brick separator too, and that's not good for your teeth health. You can see I turned out really well, right? And then we have 90% of the Lego Star Wars community right now. I don't care if Ahsoka won. I just wanted Ryan to lose. That's a funny one. I give that 7 out of 10, a cube in a box. And the Suicide Squad. Yeah, I still gotta see that movie. I haven't seen it yet. But I guess that's King Shark, right? What a generation. Dick Steve in a Minecraft set. Water. Thick Steve in a Lego Minecraft set. Speaking of Thick Steve, I thought I saw a post of it. Hopefully it'll show up soon. But that's also by I Tab Beautiful. I can't even say that name. All right, let's see top of the week though. Yup, Ninjago, Chima, Nexonites, Ninjago, Hidden Side, Ninjago, Monkey Kid, Ninjago. I know Ninjago is just gonna stay throughout all of this, but it's an evergreen theme at this point, which means it's just super popular and Lego could keep meshing other themes with it to keep it alive. That was by Cy Valen. The Wall. I love this. What an interesting build. Crazy, crazy build for a Spider-Man villain, but that works so well. Holy crap, that's actually like a legit great custom. Did you draw that face there? Because I just like how that's drawn. Like that looks like a cool print. I love it, Potato Bean. I have the power of God at my side. Oh my gosh, that looks like you could hurt somebody with it. Ah. Reality can be whatever I want. Oh shoot, I forgot about those. The portal pieces to Lego Dimensions, right? That was by the Hamburglar. Time Traveler sneezes the timeline. What? Not only do we have leg, we had cheem. And this is just a ripoff of the Kai Fighter. That's pretty good, DZ Studios. Thick Steve, there you go, there he is. What an incredible build. Thank you so much. That's by Dwiz. And also I'm working on a CNS series, so the Suicide Squad CNS series, that looks awesome. Lego Mega Artist, can't wait to see where that goes. Classic Loki and Kid Loki. Oh, that's actually two good interpretations of those characters. I love how that came out. That's a good face for the classic Loki there. Omni Chungus. So Invincible and Big Chungus, but frick, that's a crazy mashup. What a build, Lego Mishnex. You guys' builds are crazy this week. Bedrock Breaker as well. Let's see. Oh, I was going to say GTA Online, Slow Santa. This is a stupid ad. We saw leg. Old format, new meme. Bought a Lego keychain. You will use it as a keychain, right? You're going to use it as a keychain, right? That's pretty funny, Lego's face meme. And then we have Sam Raimi, Spider-Man, Uncle Ben, Norman Osborn, MJ Watson, Harry Osborn, and Peter Parker. Wow, nice customs here. I actually like how this turned out. I wish we would actually get Sam Raimi Spider-Man sets. Zablon, I can't even say that. Zmadge. Well, of course, back in the day we did, which I grew up on some of those, but like remakes of them. 27 Nightcrawler for original price and unopened. Oh, dude, good find. I actually do like that set. I remember I put that on my list and people were like, what? On my most wanted list, but I don't know. There's something about that vehicle that's cool, but I really love that Flash minifigure especially. That's the only time we ever got MCU Flash, I think. That was by Pills Freeze. I hope I said that right. Ashla, aka Ahsoka from the Ahsoka novel. That's pretty cool. I like how it looks, Nightbrix. Jar Jar was the better option. Instantly recognizable. Oh gosh, let's see this. Instantly recognizable by even non-Star Wars fans. A unique design that doesn't reuse the existing design. That reuses the existing design? Featured in more than one movie. I mean, yeah, sure. Sure. Was actually voted on by fans. Yeah, sure. Was suspected of murder and treason. There you go. But yeah, if you guys don't know, all this talk about the Jar Jar and the Ahsoka brickheads, it was a new story I didn't cover. But apparently, we're getting as the 150th per kid Ahsoka. People thought it was going to be Jar Jar. Like, Ryan from MNR Productions had this whole campaign to be Jar Jar. I hoped Jar Jar would win. I was already ticked off because Jaws lost. And there was four franchises. I think it was Minecraft, Star Wars, Jaws, and what was the last one? I think it was Lilo and Stitch or something. And you could vote to see which would be the 150th Brickheads. And Star Wars won as a franchise. I guess, yeah, because it's the most popular Lego franchise. Of course it's going to win. But why ask and put it against these new themes? It seems so disadvantaged. I don't know. It was just like, why do you vote like this? But whatever. Star Wars fans are happy. We got Ahsoka. Some people wanted Jar Jar. Jar Jar is just a crap meme character. At least Ahsoka is an actual substantial character. So that's why I'm like, Ahsoka, cool. Let's see what this Zinni needed him the most. This is another crazy matchup, Captain America Mickey, which freaking works. Found this listed on my country's alternative to eBay when I looked up the Lego minifigures. I don't know why, but I really like it. As if it had a bow, it could have been a hypothetical winter skeleton archer. Thoughts? Lego Minecraft skeleton. Skeleton. That's actually not an official one. You're telling me. I didn't know that was not an official skeleton from Minecraft. Tell how little I know about Lego Minecraft, even though I love the sets and buy them from time to time. Marker P2. Let's see. The Craggle. Okay, I like your little custom Craggle there, too. That's pretty awesome. Let's see the top fan art of this week, though, and then call it an episode. And working on CMF, we saw that. Oh, Lego little Batman stop motion.
Literally this Batman. Lots of black and white and red all over.
A penguin in a blender.
Wait.
That was a cute little short. Polka Dot Man. Crayola Spectre. That's a nice custom. Stealth Suit Captain America render. Pretty cool render. Gryffindor Brick Kid. This year I've decided to do my first Bricktober pack. Okay. Ooh, so a Simpsons Harry Potter Bricktober pack. I don't know. What would we put in a Simpsons one? Do some variants like Pie Man. Like more obscure variants, you know, that you could reuse existing pieces. So maybe I'll go with that. Tough Truck. The World Is Yours. Nice. This was by Crayola Spectre. And Best Drawing for the Best YouTuber. Well, thank you. I love this little thing. Plastic I4416. That's it for this week's OSRS. Leave your submissions in the subreddit as always, which is linked in the description. Subscribe for more meme reviews, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Bye.